Jeff Bezos, he just bought a house for $165 million in Los Angeles.
He bought land for $90.
Right, but he also made a big purchase in New York City last July for $100 million at 212 Fifth Avenue. And if he's putting $100 million into New York City, the luxury market is definitely.